A nurse has been sentenced to 2 years in jail for having sex with a corpse at a Sherman Oaks hospital. Alejandro Grasso, a 62-year-old man, was found with his pants down by another nurse as he was fornicating with an 82-year-old woman who had died of natural causes.